Yo, I want to thank you for tuning in to Gorilla Kicks today. This is your man, Gorilla Kicks himself, dropping this new video today. Got a surprise video for you guys. This shoe is amazing. I'm happy I was able to cop a pair this year because it did drop restock this year. Just know that this shoe is sold out in a size 14. I didn't check on East Bay, Foot Locker, Finish Line. I think Finish Line don't even think they go up to a size 13. So I was happy to cop this pair. Just know that the price has went up from $89.99 to $110. So I was happy to get a pair locked in and get my order in. So let me get into this video so let me show you guys these shoes. Okay, so let's get into the unboxing of this video. These are my Akita Crazy 8s. You guys know this is the shoe that Kobe Bryant wore when he was with Adidas. And I mean, overall, it was a great shoe. This shoe is amazing. This release came out around the time Kobe Bryant announced his retirement. And they restocked them, and I wasn't able to get a pair because they were all out of stock. But I happened to get a pair last week. So I'm back order, and these were nice. I got it for $89.99. Now I looked at the price on East Bay. The price is about $110. So prices went up, and it sold out in 14, 15. So if you guys wear a size 14 and up, I'm sorry. I mean, especially this colorway. I mean, the original colorway, black and white, with the number 8. I mean, as you see the 8 right there. This is it for the review for the Crazy 8 Adidas. I wanna thank you guys for tuning in my video. I really appreciate the subscribers that I'm picking up, the likes. I put all my link in the description so you can hit me up on Snapchat, Instagram, Facebook, all that, even PSN if you guys are into 2K, your boy is cold. So don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button. Once again, thanks for tuning in. Peace.